How to install OnePlus 10 Live Wallpapers on any Android device without having to root it. Hey peeps, what's up? Munchy here, back with another video. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can install OnePlus 10 Live Wallpapers on any Android device without having to root it. Now, all the applications, all the files, all the APKs, whatever we are using in this video are linked in the description of the video. So I am using FX File Manager because this is something which is going to let me install APKs. So here it is. This is the main page of FX File Manager, and this is how you're going to be treated with. Let us say we do not want the trial file. Now we will go into main storage, and the next thing we need to do is we will go into the downloads folder because that is where all the files are downloaded if you download them on your phone directly. Now if you have a non-pixel device, then you need the Google Wallpapers APK along with the three other APKs, which of course everybody needs, as those are your OnePlus 10 Live wallpapers. So this here is a non-pixel device, and I am going to first of all install the Google Wallpapers APK. Once that is done, we can always go back, and then we are going to install the OnePlus 10 Live Wallpapers APK. Now, once all the APKs have installed successfully, we can go back to our home screen. Those of you who have Pixel devices or you're running a custom ROM which is based on AOSP, press and hold on the empty space, go into wallpapers and style, and then you can go into change wallpaper here, and you should have a section for live wallpapers. If you have installed the Google Wallpapers application, go ahead and bring it over to your home screen, and then we can open this application, and then on the top right we have something called allow access. Tap on this and then say allow all the time. Now here, and if you go into the live wallpapers section, you should have the OnePlus 10 Live Wallpapers. Here it is. These are the three OnePlus 10 Live Wallpapers which we have just installed. Click on set wallpaper, home and lock screen both. So there it is. It is working on my home screen. Let us check out the lock screen as well. So there it is. It is working absolutely fine. Now in some cases, those of you who are running MIUI, it might not set on your lock screen. What do you do then? In that case, go ahead, open the camera application, go to video mode, record a small video of any duration, 1 second, 2 second, absolutely fine. Once that is done, go to your gallery application, and here and go into the albums section, go into videos, select the video which you just recorded, then tap on the three-dot menu on the bottom right and say set video wallpaper, apply, set both home and lock screen, and once that is done, it will be set as the wallpaper on your home screen and on the lock screen. Then you can go back to the wallpapers application, live wallpaper, and choose the OnePlus 10 Live Wallpaper one more time, set wallpaper, and bam, here it is. This time around it should work on your home screen and it should work on your lock screen as well. And there it is, peeps. That is how you install OnePlus 10 Live Wallpapers on any Android device without having to root it, and that will do it for this video. Hope my video helped you. Likes, shares and subscribes are appreciated. Feedback and comment more than welcome. See you when I see you.